Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. So I'm excited to be playing this. I've been wanting to play it for a long time now, and since it's finally Halloween, October time, it's perfect. So I would have opened this box much sooner if I knew it had come with stickers of the characters and everything. Could have used those somewhere. But let's begin. I'm just curious. How much these will do? Put them on small. This is like the worst menu I've ever seen. Like, I have to pick left or right on the subtitles to change it. Alright, general. I think we'll be good. We'll figure it out. Warning, this game contains jump scares. Caution advised for people with a history of seizures.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Even though I think I said I'm playing this on PS4, this looks really good. I guess this is a cutscene, so it's all about what will the actual game look like. I would just love to see one of these shows. I can't wait for the day FNAF is famous enough to have all these. Now we'll see how it plays out. Playing on PS4, pre whatever update it was trying to do at the start. So,
right. Showtime already.
Oh, yeah.
Said that?
I did. Down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Connection error. I
not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
Alright, real quick, I'm gonna try to adjust this to see if I can make Freddy, well, everything look a little nicer. Alright, it said it'd have to close the app to apply the updates.
That is the security guard.
So,
she can help.
Maybe
no,
when I can
no,
save, I'll
don't trust
do
her.
That.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
Yay. Where's the confetti come from?
I'm sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
This button?
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
This is how I save. Press the square to save your progress. It takes some time, so keep an eye out. Oh, I can't even see Happy. Alright, let me try to fix this. A helpful hint. I think it's new, but. Happy, why are you. Freddy. Yeah. She's not wrong.
I am the best. I am the best.
Ah, sorry, made a wrong turn apparently. You can hear Montgomery in the distance. There's Chica. Man. Oh, there's even better view of Chica. Funny that conveniently none of them are looking in the right direction. Freddy, now what? this something good, Freddy? Party foul. Customer complaint. We paid for the Glam Freddy Mega Deluxe Party Package, and Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We paid to have him at the table and sing happy birthday. You're supposed to give her the cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. Parents, man. Paying for things and then wanting them. Photo pass.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Freddy, I don't know. I don't know if I should release you from your prison.
I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time.
Didn't you say that's not safe?
Certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Gregory, you climbed in there willingly. You know, in all the games talking, I don't think anyone's talked about like what that thing crawling on the wall is.
Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
That something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time. I'm fine.
Man. I love just the constant exposed wire. Vanessa, I'm a material girl.
I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
Oh.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
I love that she cannot have gotten that far. But wait, she went this way. So aren't we just following her? Oh wait, this is the way we came. Isn't that? No, that's a different door.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phaser Blast, Monte Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but... this is a special situation.
Because I'm special. Alright, STRATRW. Freddy out of power. Freddy is out of power. He is unable to help until the start of the next hour. Thanks, Freddy.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Let me come with you. Okay, it does shut, just not when I'm near it. Food storage. Attention, kitchen staff. All food materials must be securely stored at closing. Chica has been caught eating from the kitchen garbage after hours. Maintenance repairs are costly and will come out of kitchen staff paychecks. Management. The real villain. Alright. Yes.
It's Chica. Maybe I could distract her with something.
Press square to knock over, distract, to knock objects over and distract bots. Don't get spotted. Right. We just gotta knock these over. Chica! Surprise. Somehow I feel like this was less scary than the other games. I guess it wasn't a surprise at all. Alright, so blue is invisible, yellow means someone's looking, and red means they found me. Be careful. 100% of fatal accidents involve humans. You're right. Alright, sprinting and stamina. Hold L3 to run. You can't run forever. Thanks, game. I'm sure that information will be vital. But not right now. Because there's nothing I would have to run from here. God, I hate being a kid. I'm so small. There's like a bob and weave. Nice. Like if I had to run a circle around someone. I guess you could have run the wrong direction there. Let's go to the lobby. Is Roxy chasing me too? And Chica! Wait a second. Oh fuck, there she is. But if they're all behind me, that means none of them can be in front of me.
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Come on, Freddy. Come on.
Fast Watch is now connected to the security post boxes on your mini map or nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe
Okay, now tell me how to switch cameras. Okay. What did Chica just do? Did she just throw up? Alright, so he's banging on my door. Oh, there I am. Still not sure where Chica is. Okay, so Chica's eating trash, but mostly just dropping it. Where did Monty go? Oh, no time for figuring that out. I like that Chica's just gonna patrol that square for a little bit. Oh no. It's midnight.
No, no. Wait, I'm still here. Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there's still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Fuck off. Ooh, an entry pass. I wish these loaded quicker, but you know, it's probably best to have a couple of these. Chica's right there. Where am I supposed to go? I have no mission.
Well done, Superstar. You have access to the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
So what's... Oh wait, that doesn't pause the game. Daycare. Glamrock gifts. Check the cameras. Remember to use security cameras to locate enemies. They can be viewed on your Faz Watch at any time. Gonna hide in one of these child strollers. I thought I got a message. Yeah, easy money. My cousin worked here. He said magnets screw with the ticket machines. Just head up to Fazpad, you can get down to customer service through the back door, grab a stack of tickets. I'll be waiting for you outside. If you hear any robots, just hide until they leave. You'll be fine. Sorry for the lame gift. Oh, packet gifts. Okay, so Chica's down back near the entrance, even though I could have sworn. Oh, wait, I'm also kind of down near the entrance. Moon drop. Sleepy time candy, ugh. Good thing these things have no vision. Chica, what the fuck are you doing up here? We already know the free prize because we already got it. So where is customer service? Okay, so it's down that end. Come on, Chica, leave me alone. God, I hope she's still at the booth. Please open. I don't think there's anything important to grab in here. Shit. This better be worth it. AC inspection. Thank you for contacting Low Budget Building Contractors. We have done a preliminary inspection and find nothing wrong with your ventilation system. Loud clanging, banging, and scraping noises, which were reported, don't appear to be reproducible. Call us if it happens again. Invoice attached. Keith. Chica plush. Okay, Chica's nowhere near me. Lost and found. Is this customer service? can't imagine that that's how this would work at all. It's like, I mean, I guess he needs to know what's on the pass now, but it's not going to change into a completely different pass. Hi, Dave. Hi, Dave. Customer complaint. You should fire Dave. He sucks. Yes, Dave does. That door was shut a second ago. Fuck. I can only hope that she's not right behind me. Come on. Let me in. I'm a superstar. This is a bathroom. Night terrors. Customer complaint. My son never had sleeping problems. After spending an evening in the daycare, he refuses to sleep with the lights out anymore. He just cries and cries. Then when I do let him keep the lights on, he wets the bed. Hello, friend. Freddy name shirt. Oh, fuck. I shouldn't be able to hear Chica where I am, given where she is. I was gonna say, can I recharge? Oh, that's right, I don't have any map. Alright. Looks like there's nothing in this hallway area. Yep. So, with the next area being the daycare, I'm going to end this episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this first episode of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Be sure to come back next time where we'll go into the daycare. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.